Hey everybody, I'm Nate from Design Squad, and today we had a question from Opal. Now Opal asked, what does an engineer do? I'm so glad you asked, I was hoping somebody would ask this. I'm an engineer, and what I do as an engineer is I use science and math to solve real problems. Now I think of science as learning how the world works. As an engineer, it's my job to use that knowledge with some math to solve real problems. Now I've got a little problem I've been wanting to solve, and it involves a cat. There's the cat. And here's the problem. Every time my neighbors, who live on the third floor, go away for vacation, they let me take care of the cat, which is great. I like the cat, and I like feeding the cat. The trouble is, every time I feed the cat, which is two times a day, I have to walk from the first floor where my house is, all the way up to the third level, twice a day. I want to figure out a better way to get the food from my house all the way up to the third floor to feed the cat. Let's go sketch up some ideas of how we could do it a little better. Now off the top of my head, stuff that I can think of to get cat food all the way up to level 3 is cat food catapult, yes pun intended, cat food elevator, maybe operated by hand with cables, a hydraulic cat food lift powered by the garden hose, and cat food slingshot. I think the cat food elevator is gonna be the most reliable and easiest to pull off. So we're gonna try that for the first run. The first thing I'm gonna do is sketch out how it could work. I'm thinking about kind of a clothesline strategy, but instead of having a cable that's going across between two buildings laterally or side to side, instead I'll take one pulley and move it above and the other pulley and take it down below so I can operate it from the ground and get the cat food up to the top pulley where the cat wants to get fed. Now onto that string, I'm gonna need to put a bucket to put the cat food into. And up at the top, I'm gonna need to make sure that the bucket, when it dumps over the top, is gonna go right into the cat food bowl. So I probably will need a guide or maybe a chute. I think this could work. Do you have ideas that you think could work? Send them into the Design Squad website. And next time, we're gonna build a prototype or test version to see if this can really work. I can't wait. Stay tuned.